A recent NPR article solidifies what we've all been saying around the legalization of cannabis. We're not seeing major increases in automobile accidents and traffic incidents. We're not seeing the spike in numbers as it relates to criminal activity. What we are seeing, major boon to many of our state resources and revenues because of the cannabis market, somewhere between $30 and $50 million a month. We're seeing on average 77,000 new jobs for a total of over 300,000 jobs in the legal adult use cannabis space. It's very important that we highlight this research so that hopefully we can get Pennsylvania moving into the legal cannabis space. Pennsylvania, it's time for us to legalize the weed.
Continue to call, continue to write, continue to email.
Let them know, legal weed for a PA.